to bid au revoir to one another, yet we hope to make this day a memorable one for all of you. Instead of farewell party, we see it as a graduation party to celebrate our success after having gone through the 5 years of IPG life. So, without much ado, let us now begin our party today with a video montage. While setting up the video, I would like to encourage you to switch on your camera so that we can see one another. All right, so Sheila, are you ready to play the video? A minute, please.
Are you guys ready for the video?
Yes, we are ready.
You smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far and know that it won't forget. You smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far and know that so far, you know that we wish of them all, and know that you won't forget you. Whenever you remember, time's gone by. Remember how we held our heads so high when all this world was there for us, and we believe that we could touch the sky. Whenever you remember, I'll be there. Remember how we reached that dream together. Whenever you remember, whenever you
remember how we held our heads so high when all this world was there for us. We believe that we're touching the sky. Whenever you remember, I'll be there. Remember how we reached that dream together. Whenever you remember.
All right, so we have created a lot of memories together, and I believe every one of us is going to miss the time spent together. Okay, so now I would like to invite Madam Aliza as our head of department to give her speech. Madam Aliza, please.
Yep, right. Assalamualaikum and a very good afternoon to Puan Azlina, our deputy director. Thank you for being here. Dr. Asunta, the assistant head of department of the Department of Languages, lecturers, ex-colleagues, thank you for being here. Thank you, cohort SM8, for inviting them. Mentors, Puan Shireen and Puan Te Piao. Who else? Lecturers from other departments, Puan Nirmala. Also, the people we are who are hosting this event, and the people who are going to leave us very, very, very soon, the semester 8 TESOL students. I think if there's no MCO, if there's no COVID-19, I believe this event would have taken place in a hotel somewhere, one of the dinners, right? So, but it's okay. We make do with whatever that we can. The thing is, we get to see each other and get to speak to each other. All right, so what I would like to say is that every cohort that passed through the TESOL department and the Department of Languages is unique in their own way. I cannot compare because to me, every one and each one of you are the best. You are one that's very motivated. And from what we can see, you know, you even use the word yourself in the video that you're motivated and also very cheerful most of the time, all right? The vibe that I get from your cohort is that there's a lot of positivity, a lot of positive energy. And you always push yourself and also mm-hmm. your friends to overcome all the hurdles, all the obstacles that we gave you, and also through all the murky waters, okay?
Yeah.
So please stay positive and keep working hard. I've been warned to keep my speech short, right? You may be far away from each other after this, you know, but keep on supporting your friends because they are no longer your friends. They are your extended family. You grew up together for 5 years. You spend your life of 5 years of your life with your friends. They are your extended family. So all the best. Shape the future generation well. We have our trust in you, right? So thank you very much.
Okay.
it reminded Puan Aliza to keep her feet as short as Mahadi's hair.
All right. Thank you, Madam Aliza, for those words of wisdom and encouragement. Now, may I call upon Puan Azlina Ahmad, our Deputy Director, to speak a few words.
Thank you, Ms. Tan, Ms. Tang, yeah. So good evening to respected Head of Languages Department, Puan Aliza Alwi, Assistant HOD of English Language Department, Dr. Asunta, all the English Language Department lecturers, and our beloved TESOL PISMP Year 4 students. And Puan Mohni, yeah, you were one of the IPGIK lecturer, I guess, yeah.
Yes.
Thank you for being here too.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you for inviting me to be here on the farewell online for semester 8, yeah. PISMP TESOL student. I hope that everybody is fine. A simple and short speech from me, yeah? To all the semester 8 students, you have been in IPG Campus Ilmu Khas for 5 years. You have been trained by excellent lecturers in IPG KIK. So I hope that all the experiences during your lecture time, BIG, practicum, internship, in fact, campaign, the Badan Beruniform apa ni, perkemahan, yeah, and whatever activities that you did in IK, you can always capture a very good and a good memory, and then you gain a lot of experiences through these activities, yeah. I'm proud actually to see all of you. You are going to come to end your journey in IK, and yet you are now going to start a new journey as a beginner teacher, yeah, guru permulaan. Yeah, you're going to start with that. But I would like to say one thing, which is I am very proud of you all, and I know and I believe that you have a very strong wing to fly with. I do believe that because I can see how you are Puan Aliza said just now, very cheerier. You know, one of the criteria to be a teacher is you must be cheerful. Face the halangan or whatsoever in a very positive manner. Take it and try to solve the problem or whatsoever issues, because you have people around to talk to, friends and then lecturers and so on. And the teachers in your school and for sure you can always talk to your parents and whoever. So please make sure that whatever you face, the hurdles you face, you can overcome it. Yeah. So don't forget IK. Make us proud because we are proud of you too. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Puan Azlina, for those wonderful words. All right, so it's now for a break. Now time for performance. So now we will have our gang, Yingming, Gurin, Pohlin, and Jian Li. All right, they are going to give us an extraordinary performance, although I'm not sure what performance is that. But they are going to show us now. All right. So, Yiming, Gein, Pauline, and Jilly, are you ready? Okay, they are ready.
Please count down to 5 for us.
All right.
5.
5. 4. 3. 2.
1. Stop there, is it? Looks like.
Hello, countdown over.
What lah?
What lah? You have missed that lah, Baijan.
Sorry, a technical problem.
There's going to be bad weather after this.
This time we will do it in Chinese.
They're going to do the storm soon.
All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Now this time 3 counts is enough.
All right,
3, 2, 1 and
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting out for me that I call my colors
All right, that's a very wonderful performance. Although at times some of you were a bit out of tune, but we can somehow feel your spirit. Okay, that's a very good job. Okay, thank you.
The last part is so sad. The last part with the flowers.
Yeah. All right, very wonderful performance. Okay, now all right, now we'll invite Madam Shireen and Madam Tay, both have mentor representatives for both classes to give us their speech. So we will start with Madam Shireen, the mentor representative for G8.4 first. Madam Shireen, please.
Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, Puan Azrina, Madam Aliza, all the ex-cliques. It's good to see all of you, and also all lecturers. Thank you very much for inviting me for having this short time. I was told to make it very short. A short speech for everybody. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to divide this speech into two parts. The first one is for 8.4 first, and then it'll be for everybody. Okay. All right. I remember still very fresh in my memories when you all first came, when you were in foundation. I remember this. It was Shireen's mother. So the irony of being Shireen and Shireen, okay, both of us, we have the same name but different spelling. And her mom cried telling me, please take care of my Shireen. So I still remember that. And I kept that till the end of Shireen's final semester without her knowing that I was actually taking care of her. But of course, on top of that, I also look into everyone else. And the most part that I remember spending time with 8.4 was on food. Every time it was on food and nothing else. So I saw myself as the food provider, as in I can still remember very well during foundation days, we had matcha ice cream. Okay, every one of you all had matcha ice cream, and then we had lunch, and then when you started your degree, there were numerous lunch packs, and I remember very well we had cupcakes, and then you were all asking me, where did you buy this, ma'am, where did you order cupcakes and cheese tarts. And then the most memorable one was when we had Oden. We had the Oden party that got stuck in my head. So I think I can't run away from food with 8.4. It was all the time about food. And that one, when we cook, we actually cooked Oden. Do you all remember? We cooked and we waited until it was all gone. You know, I thought that was the best. That was the best. And then up till last month, talking about food, I was also the delivery person. Food provider, food delivery person, especially for the Lido girls, when Geyin and all, when Geyin could not go out from the house because of COVID-19, and then the rest of you all, twice I was the food delivery girl. so I remembered that very well, because of food. I think food brings people together, it brings us together. If I were given more time, I would like to mention each and every one of you all from 8.4, Joey the basketballer, Xiao Ming, the professor, Yin Ming. Now she's the Korean beauty. Look at her, the Korean beauty. Geyin, she came in she came in late. I received her when she came in for her second intake. She was always the sleepy girl. And look at her now. She's not a sleepy girl anymore. She was one of those girls who always slept in class. And I always ask her, how can you focus? She actually took down notes while her eyes were closed. So until today, I don't know how she has that skill. She can hear, eyes closed, but she was writing down. So the sleepy girl. And then we have Shireen, the one with the same name I mentioned just now. And then we have Sheila. Okay, Sheila, the mysterious girl. Elvin, thank you so much, Elvin, especially when you helped me to carry the books. And there was some stuff up and down at that time because during that time, there were no students at all. So thank you, Elvin. Elvin is now a handsome young male teacher. If you know Elvin, he was different when he came in, so he's different now and he's developed. Sam, thank you, Sam. Don't forget when the big day comes with Xiao Xian, don't forget all of us. Do invite us. Imelda, another professor. Evelyn, another Korean beauty. And Zinji, thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, I remember all this. All right. So then the second part is that to every one of you all, I actually wrote here, I listed down all the programs that I have taught. And I noticed that your cohort is really different from all the other programs that I have taught from 2005. You all were always, you had this vibes. You are very positive. Whatever we gave, you took it in your hands. You made some noise, but you did it. you were positive, you were innovative, and what caught me was during practicum, I had Brian, Grace, Sheila, Imelda, Xiaoming, Ekchi. That was where I saw you were all very creative lot. Okay, why I'm mentioning this is because this batch is a very special batch because you had the half face-to-face, and then you went online without proper training, you know. So that really caught me. You went online, you were very creative, and you were very independent. So all these good elements, and you have developed, and I'm pretty sure you'll be fine. You'll be a good teacher. So yeah, thank you very much. It's supposed to be short, but you went a bit too long. Thank you. It was really awesome having you people. A unique batch. Very positive. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Madam Shireen, for the words of encouragement. All right. Now we'll have Madam Tay. All right, Madam Tay is mentor for G8.5 to give her speech.
Okay, good afternoon, Puan Azlina, Puan Aliza, my beloved colleagues and friends, and also my fellow students. So happy to speak here. Please bear with me. I always feel that my English, everyone of you, the English is much better than me. However, I'm very sincere and happy to be here. Okay, look at you all. Really, I remember my mentees are from G8.5. We met together. You are new to IPIC. I myself also, you know. So together we will be graduating, because after you left, 2 more months I will be leaving too. Anyway, I really thank God for putting us together. At first, I was very envious of Puan Nimala and Mr. Mahadi, Puan Shireen, because they got the chance to teach you. But I only can see you during the tutorial sessions. But however, God listened to my prayers, and I managed to teach the G.5 in my mentees, I think for 2 semesters in education paper. And a bonus of life is that last semester we did have a special elective terbuka Bahasa Cina Komunikatif where we meet together with the students from 8.4. We really have a wonderful moments. I really thank God for that. And also my G.5, remember the very first 2 years, we always have makan-makan, but not as rich as much as Puan Serin. I think all of you must be very envious of 8.4. Never mind, we also have our wonderful time, right? We have mini Chinese New Year celebration. We have makan-makan with Puan Nimala, and then a lot of wonderful times. Just now when I'm looking at the video you have made in the very beginning, I already because that we should have taken more photographs. Let all the sweet moments to be remembered. But however, all this will be kept in my memory until I forget everything. Okay. As what Puan Asdina and Puan Aliza said, all of you are so good, so excellent in your unique way. I really feel very, very glad. Really, to meet all of you before I retired. Okay, and all of you reminds me of my Matap life, because I also came from a Matap Peguruan. But I'm sure all of you will be much, much better than me, even though I also consider myself good. But I'm sure all of you will be much better. As what Pon Aliza said, I forgot Pon Aslina or Pon Aliza, both of them also mentioned, we must always be happy. That is my my way of life. I wanted you to be happy and healthy all the while. Only happy and cheerful teacher will produce happy children. So that's why I think it's very true, and I have confidence in all of you. In all of you, we must always be the one who really make this world a better one. Especially, you all are chosen to be the angels to our children. That's what we always say during our lectures. Okay, to those who have found your another half, I really wish you all the best. And for those you are already big enough, like a mother, I hope you will meet someone who is really good and kind. Then really life is meaningful. You know, we have a few happy couple here. And then when someone told me, madam, do you think it's the right time for me to engage? Then I just like a mother, how long have you known him? What is he doing? Show me the photo. I can tell you whether he's good or bad. And then later I said, oh no, please, you hold on. I know he's good, but maybe you, who knows? I want you to be happy for forever in your life. So do your parents knew about him? Yes, they love him too. Okay, then good. Okay, there's someone here, and then we are happy for them. Really, I hope you really find someone who is good and kind. Whether he is rich, handsome or not, to me is second thing. The first thing is always be kind. Okay, so I think I must make it short. The longer I say, the more you will laugh at my language. However, once again, I love all of you, and always be happy. What else? Healthy and what else? Happy, healthy. I think that's the best part in the life, right? Okay, my beloved mentees, and also 8.4. I love you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Madam Tay. Yes, as mentors, both Madam Shireen and Madam Tay actually witnessed our growth and our transformation from the very first day we stepped into college until today. So they have accompanied us through our days, gave us guidance and a lot of words of encouragement. So here, on behalf of my friends, I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to both of you. For us, both of you are just like a mother who always cares for her children. So it is our pleasure that we can become your mentees. All right. Can we now have a photography session? Is it okay for everyone to turn on camera once again that we can have a group photo together? Yes, Mr. Kuru is ready. With his face All right. Who is going to take a photo?
Me.
Okay.
Sheila, have to please turn on the camera. Is everyone ready?
Hi, Evelyn.
Hello.
Hi, Evelyn. Hi, Pauline. Yingming.
Sheila, are you here?
I actually have two devices here, so I actually switched on one of the devices. Can you see my face?
Yes, no wonder. Okay, everyone ready? I can only see Pauline and Yingming. Oh, okay, I saw the other two. All right. 1, 2, 3. One more. 1, 2, 3. Any freestyle? Ready? All right, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. All right. Okay, done.
Hi, Sheila.
Why is your voice like that?
You look so cute.
Why am I your favorite victim?
Guru is doing careless whispers.
Cannot make noise. Wife is on the other side.
Oh.
Google Meet.
All right. Now we would like to invite another lecturer, to be exact, our ex-lecturer of IPGKIK, to recite a poem for us. So for us, she is a drama queen. She taught us Die and Lie, drama in English and also literature in English. So let's welcome Madam Moni.
Hello, everyone. Hello, Puan Azlina. Nice to meet you. Hi, Liz.
Hello,
Puan Azlina, Liz. The queen. And Asunta and all my great friends here. And of course, not forgetting cohort 6. Yeah.
Hey, you forgot me.
I said, well, all my colleagues and my friends were, you, my old friend, you now must start fighting.
You didn't specifically mention me.
Puan Azlina, this is a long way to go. Yeah, old story. Okay, anyway, I will not waste anybody's time. And this is especially for cohort 6, my beloved cohort 6. Yeah, okay. Title is The Tassel Phoenix. In 2016, Cohort 6 crawled in. Some wanted to leave in a spin. Some thought they would be strong, but no, they all thought wrong. In foundation, it was a bumpy ride. They thought, let's quit with a stride. Tears, frustrations were mostly a norm. When will all these change its form? When into degree they started, boy, were they startled. They could still hear a rattle. Hello, this is Tassel, not Chessel. Some broke down, some laid down, but truly, their spirit did not drown. Cohort 6 became spirited. In their loss, they still fitted. It became a torch. It became a source thrown into fire over and over to emerge a phoenix in every roller coaster. Today, my admiration for you, my dearies, is doubled, tripled in cherries, berries, and prairies. Today, I remove the chessel. You are now standing tall, Tassel. You worked in profuse perspiration, every droplet well earned. Go now in celebration. I was teaching you every semester. No denial, it was sheer pleasure. You have compelled me to say in irony, justice, war, I, me. Thank you.
Thank you, Madam Pony, for such a wonderful poem.
Thank you.
All right. We miss you a lot, especially your afternoon lectures in drama room.
Yeah, me too. I really miss it. Yeah.
All right. Before moving on to our next agenda, do we have any other lecturers who would like to speak a few words to us? Mr. Kuru?
I knew that was coming. You want me to speak, eh? Tang, just say lah. Mr. Kuru, say something. Just try to hint and all that. Okay, guys. It's been a wonderful experience and being with you all. You know, I truly enjoyed my time with all of you. I still remember the day when you guys reported way back in 2016. At that time, my first victim was Imelda. Where's Imelda? Where's Imelda? Ah. You know, my question to her was, you know what? I said, Imelda, do you know you have a very famous name? She said, yes, sir. I don't know. So I said, okay, I'm setting you a task during orientation. Go and find out who that famous Imelda is. So I met her the next day and I asked her, I said, have you found out? Say, yes, sir, I found out. It's Imelda Marcos. So I said, okay, good. You've done your homework. Then after that, the other person who always gets bullied by me is Evelyn. I always ask her for gold nuggets because she's from Bau, Sarawak. Right? And then the other person is Tang. I always look at her and I'll say, Tang, tara, tang, tang, tang. Yes or not, Tang? Yeah?
Can't help it.
These people all get bullied by me. The entire lot. Toe. Where is Toe? I'll never forget Toe. Toe, you still remember? Klinik Kesehatan Jerantut. When I say Klinik Kesehatan Jerantut, all of them will know what it means.
Kentut.
Because when the door is closed, half open, it actually reads Klinik Kentut. There was one picture, so I showed her that. So she'll never forget that. Yes or not? Togayin? Yeah? Hey, I'm going to miss all of you, man. Okay.
Yes.
So anyway, I know you all are very happy to leave Ilmu Khas, but remember, there's a major, big, massive road ahead of you, right? Major challenges. But with the training provided by your wonderful lecturers, very dedicated lecturers, and for you to have gone through the real test with us, I'm sure all of you will do very well. Okay. So I'd like to wish all of you the very best in your future career and do keep in touch. I won't be changing my number anytime soon. So you can send me messages to kachau me, right? And do whatever you all want, okay? Send me pictures of yourself getting married, right? Okay? So all the best to you all. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Mr. Kuru, for your words of advice. Can we have Mr. Ravi? Ah, Mr. Ravi is ready. He has turned on his mic.
Okay. All right. Okay. Good afternoon, everyone. Okay. It was a great and enjoyable moment. Okay. Teaching all of you. Okay. 8.4 and 5. Okay. Yeah. Just now. Okay. The photos. Yeah. The video. Okay. Reminded me. Okay. Those days when I, you know, when you were in PPISMP in year 2016, where I taught you kecergasan dan kesihatan diri. Okay, yeah, okay, we took the photo in the lake, right, yeah, okay, yes. Okay, and then I also still remember the great moments, yeah, where I taught you digital innovation and also language assessment with Dr. Z. Okay, actually, you know, I have learned a lot, yeah, from all of you, especially digital innovation, because all of you are very great, okay, very good in, you know, ICT. Okay, so I'm going to miss all of you. Okay, all the best to all of you, especially to my supervisors, yeah? James, Joey, and also Ting. Okay, all the best. And have a nice day. Okay, bye. Thank you. I'm going to miss all of you.
Thank you, Mr. Ravi. We're going to miss you too. Can we have Madam Wu or Dr. Pam or Dr. Asunta?
Hello, good afternoon. Yeah, so this batch, I already taught you phonetics and phonology.
Yes.
I hope you have not returned the information back to me. Anyway, we had great time together. Some of you followed us to Australia. So I would like to wish you all the best. Right? I'm sure you'll be able to make a difference to your future charges. And stay positive, stay healthy, always. Okay, bye.
Thank you, Madam Wu.
Excuse me. I'm so sorry. I got to leave here. So thank you very much for everything, and then best of luck in your future undertaking. Thank you, everyone. Bye bye.
Thank you for being here, Madam. Thank you.
Let's continue. Okay, now it's my turn to say something. I guess I first encountered your cohort during Animating English. Do you remember that semester you all had to do the Animating English activity? That was my first encounter with you all, with Puan Zarina. I was truly astounded and amazed by your ability to work under stress. That was the semester that you all are the smallest cohort. You all were organizing the sports for that semester. And despite that, you all organized the Animating English. I really take my hats off. Really, really good. And I was very astounded with the way you all worked well together and you could rise above the challenge. Put aside, you know what one of you told me? It's okay, madam. It has to be done. We have to find our way and get it done. And you actually did. And other students from other groups who joined your Animating English had a good time. They were very, very happy with the Animating English. That's when I had a little glimpse of you all, okay, that never say die kind of attitude. And then I met you all for inclusive education only halfway. And then I had you all halfway face-to-face and halfway via online. And then I ended up with curriculum studies, which I think made your life a little bit miserable. But anyway, I liked your attitude. I liked your attitude then. I still like your attitude now. And I'm sure that I'll find you all just as amazing and fantastic like what you all are today. And like what Mr. Kuru said, if you have survived IPIC, you can survive out there. And I'm sure you'll make us proud, make your parents proud, and make yourselves proud. I'm sure you'll do that. So I wish you all the very best in everything that you all do. Okay? Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to teach you all and to work with you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Asunta. All right. Before moving on to our next agenda, is there any other lecturers who would like to speak?
If, I think a few left already for meetings, Tom.
Yeah. Okay, never mind. Okay, now let us listen from the students' side. So we have Amy and James, both as our ex-cohort leaders, to give us their speech. Can we start with Amy, please?
Hi, everyone. Good afternoon to my lecturers, cute lecturers and funny lecturers, the hot-tempered lecturers, and all my friends. Okay,
hey,
so...
Who's that?
Okay, so before this, I'm sure each and every one of us will have ever heard about the history of TESOL from our seniors. And I believe that what you have heard is something regarding how scary the lecturers are and how the difficult of this course. It's quite difficult. And also it's very difficult for you to get the dean list. And so at first we are really quite afraid of. We never look forward into it. But as the time passed, I realized that TESOL is like not so difficult, not so, medium. And the lecturers, I believe they actually learn something from us. So what I want to tell you next is, taking TESOL is my dream. Whoa, Brian, good. So what I want to tell, what I want to share is, congrats to those who transformed from single to double. You know who you are. And then congrats to all of you. Transform yourself from childish to matured. And to all the lecturers, I'd like to say, thank you for sharing all the things throughout these 5 years. And then thank you for your effort in transforming us from zero knowledge to an educator. And also, although we are not as clever as Albert Einstein, we might not be as rich as Alibaba, we might not be so innovative like Steve Jobs, but we will still be your sons and your daughter always, taking over the responsibility in sharing the good values that you have passed to us, to the next generation. Thank you so much. And I believe that for all the lecturers, they actually transform from a tiger to a cat. Yeah. From a tiger to a cat. And then, so before I end my speech, just a short speech, I'd like to share something like something funny, and then just to give all of us a memories. So thank you for all the lecturers. For example, Madam Tay, she always looks like a mother, an angel to us. Madam Moni, every event or occasion, she will recite her own poem and get everyone cries. And
I'm so touched.
Yeah. And Madam Aliza, she always looks very steady and settle all our things, the problems, the terrible problems. And Mr. Mahadi, thank you for the for always improve our our grammar mistakes. And I will always remember that. And Dr. Zara, don't be so stressed, because I always look at you. Yeah, I look so frown every time, each and every time. And also, Madam Shirin, I know you're very busy and you always wanted us to do appointment with you, but I believe that you will enjoy your life after your retirement. And for Dr. Asunta, you always look very stressed, but you never show to us. You always take good care of our assignments. And then although you are very strict, but your heart is very, you are always good to us. And Mr. Ravi, he always looks very, very, very chill. And each and every time when you ask him about your assignment, he will always tell you, okay, no problem, don't worry. And yeah, he always acts like that. And also Dr. Pam, she always, whenever we have any problems or something regarding assignments, she will never give us the answer. She will always say, think about it. Okay. And then for Madam Noreha, she's always so good to us, especially when we actually organized the events in the school. And Madam Zarina, she's too good to me too good to me, especially during the practical and internship. She always gave me a lot of space to let me to explore a lot by myself. So yeah, so that's all. And thank you for all the lecturers once again for making the Tesla block from a haunted house to a house that we can feel the warmth, okay? And also, good luck to all my friends. We might be colleagues after this. Who knows? And yeah, I don't really like to say goodbye and till we meet again. Thank you.
Just want to add something. Sorry to disturb. Something about Amy saying that the tigers, they say the lecturers have turned from tigers to cats. Remember one thing, cats too have claws.
After she has said that, she left the meeting. All right, James, are you there?
Yes.
Okay, I'm your here. Turn.
Sorry. Okay. Is my voice clear? Okay. Okay, sorry, there's a big disturbance around me, but
louder.
Oh, okay. Okay, so basically I just keep it short. I think first of all I would like to thank all the lecturers from TESOL department and now CAM language department for guiding us from not the very good English teacher to a future English teacher. So I think Amy has just mentioned all the lecturers just now, so I just say a thank you to all the lecturers and also my friends who accompanied me throughout this 5 years in IPG, and we suffer from assignments, suffer from theses, and other like practicums as well. But at the end, we just managed to graduate from IPG KIK. So I think that's all from me. Okay, thank you.
I forgot something, and also thank you, Madam Aliza, for your mooncake. Whenever I eat a mooncake, I'll always remember you.
All right, thank you, James and Amy. All right, okay. Now we'll have our talented guy, Benwell, to sing us a song. Unfortunately, he is not here today, but he has pre-recorded a video for us. So the title of the song is You Have Got a Friend. So, Green or Sheila, please play the song for us.
Yeah, I think while waiting for Sheila to put out the video for us, and I think we should thank Fanuel for the video, although he couldn't make it to be here with us today, but still he made an effort to make a song for us. So let's looking forward.
Where is he?
Okay. Sudah pergi cari kerja loh. Okay, here he is.
A very good afternoon, everyone. And I'm going to dedicate this song to you. It is called You've Got a Friend by James Taylor. All right, enjoy.
Got a friend, yeah.
What a nice song and amazing voice. Thank you, panel. Good job, bro. Now we would like to invite our cohort leader, Gerin, Paul Gerin, to give us a speech. Gerin?
Yes, thank you, Kelvin. Thank you, lecturers, for these 5 years. Au revoir. See you again. Tune in again.
Stay safe.
Bye. Bye.
Hello, everyone. A short video for you all. Casablanca. Thank you. Au revoir. See you again. Till we meet again. I think these are the words which really come from the bottom of our hearts. Million of thanks for the past 5 years. I couldn't believe that this is the real graduation speech that I'm giving here. If you could still remember the graduation speech that all of us were forced to write for the course speech comm we had with Miss Amiza.
Oh yes, I remember. Oh yes.
So here it goes. Suddenly it came. If you could still remember the poem presented by Fano and Vishwin while we were still in PP. And yes, suddenly it came. Here comes to the time for our graduation. Here comes to the time to bid farewell. Ladies and gentlemen, let's just imagine we are now in the micro teaching room, the auditorium, the drama room. You are sitting on your most comfortable seat and now we are watching this and listening to this together. Sheila, please. The word thank you just couldn't express how much we feel thankful to all of our beloved lecturers. From being extremely frightened to face all of you, until falling in love with all of you. Okay, that's a bit hyperbole and exaggerated. But yes, I still remember how they warned me to be careful before the first time I entered Miss Joba's class. I still remember the first time we had a meeting with Dr. Pam. How scary she was. Nobody knows who am I? How dare you? These are the words uttered by her which stuck with me until today. Then, after that, we got to know. We have such a lecturer called Dr. Paramjit. And her Paramjit spirit. I still remember the fearful OP for Language, Culture and Society course. Remember everybody? We presented to just the 4 lecturers. Mr. Blue, Miss Grace, Madam Rose and Madam Noreha. Without any audience in the audience. It was a dreadful memory. But I swear, we grew from each and every wrongdoing of our own. Thank you, Mr. Kuru, for your straight but always cheerful classes. Thank you, Miss Grace, for always uniting us to behave well and be good Chinese teachers. Thank you, Ma'am Rose, our beloved former cohort coordinator, who always had full trust on us and brought us to different countries. And with Madam Noreha too. Thank you for being with us. I remember the days we stayed back in Tassel Block from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. just for the micro-teaching recording for the course PRKA with Ma'am Shireen. That was quite awful, but these were the experiences that molded us into better teachers today. Thank you, Madam Shireen. Not only for PRKA, we won't forget the days with you during Arts in Education. Lots of blood, sweat, and tears preparing the performances. But looking back on the pictures, there are more laughters and funny memories we created. They were all worthwhile, making us to be more expressive and learn to embrace the arts in the language. Thank you, Ma'am Shireen, for this 5 years. And happy retirement! See you soon on 31st of May. I remember we were always lucky enough to
to have forgiveness from Madam Zarina for not paying attention in the class and for the tutorial task. A heartfelt sorry. And thank you, Madam Zarina. I remember the LDS class with Mr. Mahadi during the very first semester in Prapism. Wow, what a handsome lecturer we have. But we truly appreciate for you for correcting our pronunciation, like Amy said just now, every time. And also thank you for all the good times we had with you, sir. No matter it was in the field or in the class, we love you. And Madam Wu, how lovely it was to be with you in our, to be with you in your class, no matter it was during phonetics and phonology. And Muet, you did really inspire us to be good language teachers. Thank you. We're gonna miss the time having reunion dinner with you at your place, madam. And Miss Abinza, although you always look so serious in the class, but you don't know how much we love your professionalism. Thank you for making everything so organized for us, ma'am. And do you know how surprised we were when we first saw the other side of you while the music is on? Please keep enjoying the music and your life after the retirement. Happy retirement in advance, madam. We love you. I remember, Madam Aliza, though being the big boss of all the lecturers, but we have never felt the distance with her. Her words are always heart-touching and inspiring, just like just now she just made Janice cry. I wouldn't forget all the support and guidance given by her throughout these 5 years. And you know what? Yeah, like Amy told us, review it, recall it. Madam Aliza Mooncake during the Mid Autumn Festival really touched our heart. Thank you for your consideration all the time. And we really appreciate everything given by you, madam. Thank you. I won't forget Mr. Ravi. Yeah, and he didn't forget as well. I'm so happy. Yeah, our memory to Tasik Permaisuri. And when he is back to the department, I thank for all the good times that we had in Tassel Block. And who's next? Our Dr. Asinta. I remember we did not get the chance to be in her class in the earlier semesters. But thankfully, we are totally tied with her later in our program. Dr. Asinta led us through so many English Week events, inclusive education, and fully with us through curriculum studies. You always made the joke and say, we are forced to be with you. But madam, we are so lucky to have you to be with us. You are thoughtful, kind, optimistic, and responsible. Thank you for being part of our journey, ma'am. Literature is always a nightmare for many of us. No. We have been through English studies, no for somebody. Multicultural literature, children's literature, literature in English, drama, D-I-E, which fortunately we did not die because of it, as there was always Madam Moni there with us. We love you, madam. We won't forget you and your curry chicken too.
One more round will be coming after COVID, huh? We try, yeah. We try. The chicken won't run, the curry won't run, I won't run.
The curry will gather us all, we all. And not forgetting Miss Howard, all right. I'm not sure whether she's here. Our literature lecturers during the good old days, and Madam Shulin as well. And also our mother of all the 26 of us, Pan Tay Pio. Thank you for being so motherly and always give us encouragement whenever we need. And last but not least, our one and only Dr. Zaira. From GEC to LDB2, from teaching of reading and writing until research. Thank you for not only imparting us the knowledge we should have as a teacher, but teaching us how to be good individuals, getting us to think. You think lah, what is right and what is wrong. Allowing us to look at the world from a wider and better angle. Thank you for all your kindness, madam. Your jokes, your voice, your facial expressions, your funny gifs and stickers. Thank you for all the patience and love. We treasure you, madam. Hey guys, so here's a story, our story. Like the ingredients in the yisang that we toast in department, remember? A combination of sweet and sour. But that's what makes up our life here in IPG. As the kids of TASL department, so fruitful and awesome. And you are the ones who make all this happen. And a heartfelt apology I would like to convey on behalf of Core 6 for all of our wrongdoings and shortcomings throughout these years. Once again, thank you so much for witnessing our growth. My dear cohort mates, I'm sure we won't forget all the performances, dramas, events that we held for the department, for the assignments, for the Chinese society, and even for the campus. All the tears, sweat, sleepless nights will be turning into the most precious memory that we will treasure for a lifetime. Thank you for all the priceless memories created together. I'm sure that these are not only the memories in my head, but they are shared among all of us here. Time flies, we grow, and we are getting old. But at the same time, we are turning into the new us. Better and wiser selves as compared to the innocent and clueless us in 2016. Hopefully, we can somehow make our lecturers proud somewhere later in our career. Be good teacher who inspire, and be good educators with passion and faith. I remember this is the reminder from Ms. Shoba during her retirement. Till we meet again, take care and stay safe, my dear all. Oh, before I forget, I would like to express my gratitude to all my cohort mates who make today's party happen. Thank you, Inni, for making the memorable video for us. Thank you, Pauline and Jenly, for being our media team and our performers today. Thank you, Fano, for the song. Thank you, Sheila, Brian, and Evelyn, for being our technical support team. And all the secret, oh, and Xiaomi, being our great MC. Yes, and all the secret angels who offered help for the party. And to each and every one of you here who spends your time to be here with us. It won't be a success without you all. Thank you. I love you all. Bye-bye.
Thank you, Garin. Thank you for being such a wonderful cohort leader. All right, now we will have our cohort coordinator, Dr. Zaira, to deliver her speech.
Oh, she's already crying, I think.
Oh. Okay.
Dr. Zaira. Get some tissue paper. Yeah.
Dr. Zaira, you didn't unmute your mic.
Yes, okay.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Can you hear me now? Okay, thank you, Gayin. So, hi, everyone. First of all, I would like to express my congratulations to Gayin and the rest for organizing this event. It's been very memorable. Thank you very much. Yeah. Well, everyone, the years have gone so quickly, and it's hard to think that it's almost done, at least for you guys. Yeah. As mentioned by the HOD, some lecturers and Geyin herself just now, we have challenged you actually with many things on top of the assignments, the projects throughout the years. Yes, you went through a lot, as James mentioned just now. You all have suffered, but you learned and you grew and went through it all gracefully with heads up high. Yeah, I'm so proud of you. But if you were to ask me what would be the best moment that I had with you all, my answer would be guiding you in your research project. The tears, the joy and laughter with all of you. And when you all made it through, it was such a proud and satisfying moment for me, right? It has been a pleasure sharing, and I hope that our time together has helped you in a special way. I'm sure Madam Zarina and Madam Shirin feel the same way. Yeah, I would like to wish all of you happiness and well in all you do. Remember all you have learned here in IPGKIK, and that the lecturers are all so proud of you all. I would like to end this speech with a poem, okay? It contains a little advice that you may want to remember when you are in schools later on. It is entitled, "Don't Break a Bird's Wing and Then Tell It to Fly," by Najwa Zebian. Okay, here goes. Moni, don't laugh, huh? Okay, all right. Don't break a bird's wings and then tell it to fly. Don't break a heart and then tell it to love. Don't break a soul and then tell it to be happy. Don't see the worst in a person and expect them to see the best in you. Don't judge people and expect them to stand by your side. Don't play with fire and expect to stay perfectly safe. Life is about giving and taking. You cannot expect to give bad and receive good. You cannot expect to give good and receive bad. Thank you and all the best, everyone.
Not laughing, not laughing. Excellent.
I cannot write, so I read other people's lah.
You should start. You're such a great researcher. You got a lot of words here, swimming, waiting.
Yeah, thank you, guys.
Thank you, Dr. Zara, for your advice. Yeah, we will remember it. Cohort 6, before we end our party today, do you have anything that you want to say to our lecturers or to our friends? If no, then we shall dismiss.
Why don't we just end our... I know we have... Actually, we have another video, a short one.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah. Sheila, can we please?
Okay.
That will be a video which actually will bring us back to the TESOL department, to the Ilmu Khas, and see all the steps that we left there. Maybe many of you.
Have a good life after this, although we will be apart. Thank you for being in our journey. Goodbye, everybody.
The video was just like a poetry, seriously. And if you happen to have in the future after COVID a reunion, don't forget us. We would love to meet you in real life, seriously. Okay.
Yes, madam.
You all are going to be great teachers, and you are just going to be a blessing to the students. Seriously, I mean it. Love you all.
I'm glad that you took a lot of photos and also had that video at the TESOL blog, because in a few years' time, when you come back, there will be no TESOL blog anymore. So I'm glad that, you know, you have created memories there. Yeah. Because the TESOL blog is changed into the inclusive center. Inclusive center under the Pendidikan Khas, Jabatan Pendidikan Khas. So, yeah.
If you want to visit us later in the future, you need to visit us in the dungeon. No more high up in the hills. So we have to bid farewell to the hill and go down. You know, we were in the upper kingdom, we're going to go down to the lower kingdom.
Where will it be, madam?
Asunta, even if you all are sent to the Alcatraz, TESOL will still shine. Seriously.
Yeah, we only have one cohort left, Moni. Gonna miss you all, guys. Gonna miss you, children. It's good. Yeah, like what Madam Moni saying, if we ever it's possible to meet together eventually in the future, we should. Do keep in touch with us. Let us know. We would love to meet you. I don't like all these virtual hugs. I want to actually give you a pinch and a hug.
Sure.
Boys and girls, you see how reluctant we are to leave this this Google Meet? Oh, well, take care, everybody.
Take care and keep well. Okay? Be safe. All right, bye.
Yes. Stay safe and take care.
Okay,
bye
bye.
Bye.
Hey, take care.
Everyone.
Bye.
You see you later.
Hey, we are going to meet.
Stay
all of you.
Bye.
We will see you when we see you.
Thank you, madam.
Till we meet again. Bye.
Bye, madam. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
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 Good luck. 大家 good luck. 还有三十一号不是？
可以。哦。Google Drive吗？很累啊。等一下，没有，可以，我要。
Stop recording, please.
Not yet.
Who is the host? Okay, I stopped.